Both misses the break completely, and just about two from Lars. Venus chose the last runner. But it's Jiminy Cricket making the running from that safety deposit going into second. And in fact, that's Bank of Pace Double in second, followed by I Don't Know Who and Key to the Pad. Then Lady Hawk, followed by Safety Deposit and Steamboat. Then Genuine Bit losing place, Venus Choice making headway. 800 out, still Jiminy Cricket from Bank of Pace Double and Key to the Pad taking closer order, followed by I Don't Know Who and Lady Hawk. Then Steamboat and Venus Choice together. Genuine Bit also racing back into the picture, and any number can really play here. They've got about just about 400 meters to go, and Bank of Pace Double gets his nose on in front from Jiminy Cricket, then I Don't Know Who in third, Lady Hawk comes next, and Key to the Pad. Steamboat is beaten, so too Venus Choice. They're almost into the straight, and still Bank of Pace Double holding on, and Lady Hawk travelling the long way home on the outside. I Don't Know Who coming through the challenge, but still it's Bank of Pace Double hanging on to a slender lead from I Don't Know Who, but look at Safety Deposit go. Coming through on the inside, it is I Don't Know Who from Safety Deposit. Safety Deposit, Bank of Pace Double. Inside the final 50 meters, it's Safety Deposit going away from I Don't Know Who. Then we see running on for third and losing place, it's Bank of Pace Double. Then Lady Hawk, who didn't follow through with her run. Then Key to the Pad, Genuine Bit, Steamboat and Venus Choice. Jiminy Cricket last of the lot. To a number of victories, and it was Safety Deposit going away from I Don't Know Who, running his best race. He's been off the course since April, led from the Frodo's meeting the winner. The winner being led back by Mr. Charles James and Edmund Nifredis' daughter, Natalie. So that's Safety Deposit, the winner of race five. First place going to number nine, Bank of Pace Double, and fourth to number eight, that's Lady Hawk, the favourite.